The shipyard should make sure the vessel is in its ready-to-launch position and all related tasks such as final inspections have been completed. The crew should then board the vessel and perform any required pre-launch checks to ensure that the ship is ready for launch. All safety equipment should be in place, including lifeboats, firefighting equipment, and communication devices. Once the checks are complete, all personnel must clear the deck and make sure there are no obstacles near or around the launch area. With everything ready to go, the winch engines should be started up and a signal should be given to begin loading weight onto the bow of the vessel. This will help move it away from shore before launch begins. As soon as enough weight has been loaded onto the bow of the ship, an additional signal should be given for all personnel to stand back from launch area and take shelter at a safe distance away from the launching site if necessary.